Another look at that last one. So they're looking to see if the ball came out before the knee was down.
I think when you look at these plays, most of the time it's pretty easy to determine. Jim, you know, you can, it's just always a clear shot. When that knee hits the ground, you can freeze that shot and determine if it's a fumble or down by contact.
The ruling on the field is reversed.
They went to the booth and it was not verified. After nearly turning it over, it's second down. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. Stewart's tackled down at the 17. It'll be third down. The Chargers lined up in the nickel. Gets the handle here. Breaks the tackle. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Welcome back. Coming out of the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. Stewart lined up in the backfield. First down at the 34. Newton. Handoff and gains about one.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine. Back to him, searching for space to the right. He's now past the 100-yard mark on the day.
Jim, that's just playing it by the book. You got the lead, and you want to keep the clock moving, so what do? You run the football. When you're in the huddle, as a quarterback in this type of situation, you just tell everybody two things. Stay in bounds and put two hands on the football.
All set to punt here. Looking for a lane on the return. Finnegan's there to make the tackle. That return's good for about 10. The Chargers offense comes on to the field. Phil, before we go, how about this win? How much will this one count?
You know, Jim, all wins are nice. This one was done easy. You didn't have to sweat too much over. You feel good, and you just enjoy the next couple days.
For Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be in love. Ooh. I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. Oh, I can feel my face when I'm with you. She'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. All the misery was necessary. When we're deep in love. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Girl, I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go.
Before I say goodbye, I'd like to say good day. And I hope you say goodbye when they ask, was it worth for you to pay? For my music, for press and play, for all the stress that went into my songs, my love and hate. The most honest I could be with you to date is to say thank you, Shady, for letting me be me with no holes barred. Thank you for the chance to enhance this old car, this old job. And there's but two fine lines on a blank sheet, but so far, these two lines point directly to my home on the mothership sonar. Valet UFOs, I go par. The dirty south needs a soap bar in the mouth of these MCs, but who am I to judge on what they love? I guess they enjoy being broken co-stars. And I'm soaking so hard from the sweat that I could take my clothes off. And the whole yard should sit back and shake the dough off. But I'm already gone. I got a vision like Teller songs in an envelope like letters, lettuce, green, money, loan. Wolf packs in the cow's home. I'll keep making these sound bones. Yeah, you might have heard a dial tone, but I was on the other line when I hung up the phone. I send a postcard when I leave. I think about you when I dream. And when I'm up under the high beams, I reflect that shining. So you can feel the heat of light and life of fire, the sun of dying. Yeah, I done come a long way from Dixieland. Take my hand.
I'm tall. Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best. It's the Panthers going up against the Saints. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for today's matchup.
Now we go down to field level as Danielle Bellini has more on today's matchup.
Thanks, guys. Super Bowl 50 is a very special milestone for the NFL. Super Bowl I was played back in 1967 at the LA Coliseum. As you recall, the Green Bay Packers beat the Kansas City Chiefs on that day. But I'm sure neither of those teams could have imagined the Super Bowl growing to be as big as it is today, guys. That being said, we've got two teams out here who desperately want to make history by winning the Super Bowl tonight to ensure they're the ones that are remembered and that everyone is talking about 50 years from now. Back to you guys.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Graham Gano has it teed up for the opening kickoff. The Super Bowl officially underway, and we're going to have a new champion tonight. And he's had across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Here comes the former Super Bowl MVP for the New Orleans Saints, quarterback Drew Brees. Two tight ends on the field here. First down at the 21. Harper's the one who made the big stop.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
That leads us to second down. Brees gonna take the snap from the shotgun. It's Colston with the grab. Gets about 9 on the play.
Saints that time, they can't get big yards, but the throw and catch picks up a few, and his third down's much easier with this situation.
Third and 3. The Saints get a first down.
If they're going to take.
First down at the 27. Newton's going to take off with it. This will be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet down.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot and the throw goes incomplete.
The Panthers from the 27. The Super Bowl, it's as big as it gets. And just the fan side of you, Phil, what sticks out?
Going to take it the distance. Touchdown, number 1 at the Super Bowl. Super Bowl is like no other game.